Hey guys, this is Kankana Bhadury. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do a review video about the Nivea Soft Light Moisturizer. But before starting the video, don't forget to like the video and also subscribe to my channel. And please share this video with your friends and family. And I want to share something with you all. That is, this is the last video that I will be uploading in March. And in March, I am completing 6 months in my YouTube. It's been 6 months that I am doing YouTube. And I have uploaded my first video on 14th September. So I completed 6 months on my YouTube. As you all know, I upload one video in a week, that is on Fridays. So as I completed 6 months, so I wanted to do it more often. So I thought of doing 2 videos in a week, that is Wednesday and Friday. So good news for you all who all love watching my videos, and also for me, because I have to work very hard. I actually work very hard, but I have to work more harder for uploading 2 videos in a week. So I would love if you support me. So this is all I wanted to say. So let's start the video. So this is how its packaging looks like. This is written Nivea Soft Light Moisturizer, and it is a white tub, and its price is ₹150, and it gives you 100 ml of product. So it's written here that it is fresh and soft, that it gives you fresh and soft skin, and it's a fast absorbing formula. So it's a I hope you all have seen this moisturizer before. It's a very common moisturizer. I guess everyone have used this at least once in their life. So I really like this moisturizer mostly in my winter days, because I have a oily to combination skin in my summer days, but in my winter days I have a dry skin. So I love the moisturizers which actually hydrates my skin a lot. So I prefer hydrating moisturizers in my winter days. So this is a very very nice moisturizer. I really love this one. It is white in color. You can see I have almost finished this one, and only a bit is left that I will finish and throw away the tub. And I really like this moisturizer. Yes, this is very hydrating, but no, this will not make your skin oily. It will hydrate your skin, but it will not make your skin oily, because it is a light moisturizer. Love moisturizers that hydrates my skin and also does not make my skin oily. So it is a win-win situation. And I have been using this moisturizer for a very long time. Yeah, this is a new bottle that I purchased in this winter. But I have used this moisturizer before also, before I opened the YouTube channel. This is a very good moisturizer for winter and also in the summer if you have a dry skin. And I would recommend you that you should use this in the night time, so you will get the perfect hydration. And also you can use this before you start doing your makeup, so your skin is very hydrated and soft, and the makeup will glide easily in your skin. So this is a very very affordable moisturizer. This is only ₹150, which gives you 100 ml of product, which is a very nice, because there are less affordable moisturizers in the market. Okay, so this has a very subtle and soft smell to it that I really like. I am very attracted to perfumes that products that have good perfumes in them. And but perfume is not good for the sensitive skin people. If you have a sensitive skin, then if you use products that have perfume, then it will cause breakouts or unwanted things in your skin. So if you have sensitive skin for perfumes, if perfumes don't suit your skin, then I would recommend you not to use this. because this has a scented cream. And if you have oily skin, then also you can use this because this hydrates your skin but does not make your skin oily. And if you have a dry skin, then you should definitely try this out, because this is a very good moisturizer for you, because it will really moisturize and hydrate your skin. But the only bad thing about this product is that it has alcohol in it, and the alcohol percentage is quite a lot, because it has 3.6% of alcohol, which is quite a lot. So it is bad for our skin, so we can't do anything but use it. And its price is only rupees 150. You cannot expect anything more from it. It is already giving you so much. So I would definitely recommend you all to use this. This was all for the video. Bye. And don't forget to watch my two videos in a week from the next month.